My name is Tomas Gonzalez. I work for Direct Interactions as a quality assurance specialist. Direct Interactions is a company that works with at-home staff to field phone calls for companies that want American agents. Ever since I was young, I spoke two languages, English and Spanish. And at Direct Interactions, I specialize in grading phone calls from Spanish customer service representatives. I was born and raised in Brooklyn, New York. Straight out of high school, I went into the Navy. I was in the Navy for 11 years. 8 of those years was as a Navy SEAL. After the military, I decided to open up my own business, which was a bodyguarding business. Soon after that, I moved to Ohio and settled down in Ohio. Got married, had kids. Still running my business there for a couple years. And unfortunately, due to a medical condition, I lost my eyesight. Completely lost my eyesight, where I could not do what I used to do as a bodyguard. So I had to find other ways to employ myself and bring money into the house. So what I did was I looked for companies, and Direct Interactions was at the top of the list. They hire and employ veterans and disabled individuals.
Tom, you know, he's a military veteran. I mean, he's a guy that knows how to dig in and get the job done when it has to get done.
We felt that working from home could be a great solution for people with injuries or people that didn't want to drive or whatever. And so that's proven to be the case. Tom is a great example of that. He's a member of the military where a disability led him to need to work from home. And he's really excelled here in his role. We needed his skills.
Direct Interactions gives me that feeling of achievement, the feeling to be able to go back into the workforce. What I like about Direct Interactions is the freedom to pick my own schedule, the freedom to work when I need to and when I want to. I've been married now for 2 years to my wonderful wife, Stacy. I have 3 wonderful kids, Ivy, Shiloh, and Lucas. I also have a dog. He's a pug. He's great. I live in a wonderful house in a wonderful neighborhood. The advantage of working from home is having a home office. It's not having to go anywhere. It's simple. You wake up and you work. Upstairs in on the second floor of my house, we have the office. The office consists of 2 different desks, my wife's desk and my own desk. My own desk is set up for my disability, and the reason my wife works next to me is because she helps me with everything else I need, considering what I need for work and what I need to read. She's always there to help me and lend out a helping hand. So our desks are side by side, and we work very well together. The advantage of being able to work from home is that I have more time to spend with my wife and my kids and the dog, and have a home life.